The 7th of November, 2023. Prime ministers need to be frequent flyers for the good of the country. Prime Minister Anthony Albanese is certainly travelling a lot, but it is necessary for Australia's voice to be heard on crucial issues.